So it's time to do the little flip through now. So I'm going to go back to January and show you the inspiration page real quick. This is for the newcomers and the ones who've been around a while. If you enjoy the flip through, then this is for you too. And then there's February, and there's my page, and March, and there's March, and April, and there's my April, and there's May, and that's my May, and June, which is a video that just went up not too long ago, 2 days ago, a day ago, June, and then July. Okay, so what I love about this is you can see all these colors in the background, even after I put layers of stuff on it, and you can still see the meter stamp and the butterfly or the moth stayed. And this is how I signed my name this time. Usually I write Laurie, but this time I wrote L-R-H because writing with a paintbrush is not as easy, especially the one I was using. And so I don't know if you can see it. I kind of like that. I may practice that and start using that as my signature on my art. So, one more look. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Thank you for watching and being here, and I appreciate it. All the newcomers, welcome and thank you, and all of you who've been with me for a while, I appreciate it a lot. I really do. All right, talk to you guys later. I'll put some photos at the end for you. Bye-bye.